Hello everyone, welcome to Red Hood and the Outlaws, or Red Hood Outlaw Annual Number 3, and we will finally be seeing, as you can see, the fate of Bizzaro and Artemis after they were sucked into that wormhole. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's begin. By the way, Red Hood is the teacher of a school of evil kids, something like that, but let's begin anyway.